Hello, dear friends. Good morning. Oh, my eyes. Want to say something, but then I don't.那就不说了呗，想干什么就干什么，不想干什么就什么都不干。不想，就不想，就不想。Do I look good? Nope. Good night. not the best, but I am at my very best at this moment. Did what I can do. I did what I could. I did what I should. I did what I could. This is good enough. Look at you, look at the world, look at people straight in the eyes. This is confidence. You know the good thing of getting old, even if I do not look, even if I look at you straight in the eyes, I cannot see. Without glasses, I cannot see. So, why not just pretend to be confident? And look at other people's eyes, because anyway you cannot see, but at least you can make the appearance that you are looking at something straight in the eyes, straight in the face, straight in front of it, with confidence. Good thing number one, good thing number two, without glasses, I cannot see you, which makes me confident, because a shy person usually have trouble to look at other people's eyes. But if I do not see clearly, wherever I see, do I make sense? Wherever I see is the same. Why not looking at the direction of your face? Good thing number two, when you get old, you cannot see the person in front of you. So you will not see the judgmental eyes of the person you are facing. Out of sight, out of mind. And even if you look at the mirror, you cannot see myself. I mean, even if I look at the mirror, I cannot see myself because I need glasses. So I myself will not be judgmental towards myself. And what I see is the blurry, dreamy, halo, with halo, glorified, glamorized. Goodbye, bye. Am I being silly enough? You judge.